Easy go.
Hello and welcome back. We're going to be playing the St. Louis Blues here. We're near the end of the season. I might play one more game and before the end. I'm not sure yet, or it might just sim it all the way through the playoffs.
The iconic organ plays to usher in the home team's goals, and the fans love to count them up here in St. Louis for these Blues. Greetings, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro will be seen and heard in just a moment. And right now, I'm Mike Emmerich, about to pose the question. You were on good teams. You were on not.
Two teams chomping at the bit. Let's get going. O'Reilly's the faceoff man for the Blues. Henderson's out there to try to beat him for the Maple Leafs. And he dumps it in. Looking to Pettersson. Steps across that line. Oh, broke it up. It's brought on, and here's an opposite corner dump of the puck. Pitching this one to Marner. Shoots it on. Save.
Good try, Marner.
In the slot.
Ooh.
And then another great stop.
Amazing reflexes.
Off his glove. The Blues with a neutral zone possession along the way. It's dumped in. Puck is thrown to Riley. Cut in half by Schwartz. Brings it in for an attack. Chip to Barbashev.
You know, there really hasn't been that many big names in free agency in this run. Obviously, Ovi, Holtby, Mantha. I mean, other than that, though, really hasn't been. The first franchise series I ever played, I was getting like Gaudreau. I had Gaudreau, Mantha, Schwartz. I tried to get Ovi, but I lost the bid on him. Ovi seems to be continuous in every franchise I've played. They never re-sign him. I don't know why. I believe when I signed Gaudreau, there were so many other teams interested in him that I had to offer him like $13.5 million or something like that for, I think it was 7 years. But he was also a 93 overall at the time, something like that. Way to shoot it at the back of the net there.
Looking for his first as an NHLer.
St. Louis transports it in center ice. Carries it to the corner. A good stick there, so no complete pass. Right into the slot. You can almost count that one, but no, what a save.
Well, let's hope that the game picks up in pace and energy a little bit here, boys, or we're going to lose you guys. You got a pillow upstairs so you can lie down on.
Every fantasy team will receive a limited edition bobblehead. Attendance will be located at each of the entrances with your special gift.
Nice face-off work. The Blues control the play in their own end. And he dumps it in. And they've got it again. Now it's directed to Cunningham. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Fires. The lane was jammed and it hit. Bellingham's cutting through the neutral zone. Around the 20th minute of this period. Using the point. On to Sandin. Beside the line. Many yards gained to Sandin. Picked off. 2 seconds and one. Quick wrist shot. A brilliant save at the horn. Period one has been finished.
Got the save at the horn.
On the score sheet whatsoever. Perhaps that will change in the second. One period played. A second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
The Maple Leafs have to be happy with that first period. I know they don't have a goal to show for it, but they really hemmed the team in their own defensive zone.
Period two is underway, and we are still, as we began, scoreless. To the point it comes. Stole that pass at a critical end of the ice. He's got it. Toronto's controlling play now up the wing. Got in the way of that one. And freezes play for the whistle. The Leafs get the draw. He's got that pass at the point. Bounced off the boards to Pettersson. Played on to Barry. Shot. That one just hit the post. Snapping a pass to Barbashev. Gives it to the point. Perfect pass. Chip to Parayko. Propelled to Parayko. Stood his ground and blocked that shot. Slid to Riley. Tries to get it on net. Oh, what a block of that shot. He stood right into it. Right to the point. Slid back across from one point to the other. Heads on to the corner. Shoots. Didn't have time, but he saved it anyway.
That is a great display of goaltending there, Doc.
Shoots one. The big pillows came in handy. And ring more bells on that one. One after another. Shoots one. That puck was obstructed by a screen.
I'm getting a lot of lag here for some reason. I'm not even sure why.
Lots on that, Dorokin. Puck graph, they've got it ready.
Oh, that should have been a goal. That looked like that was behind him.
And yet another save. How does he do that? O'Reilly's got a special night tonight. His bobblehead is being given out. A little under 9 minutes to be skated, second period. Still knotted at zeros. Toronto's got another win. Off his pad. And still another save. What a show. St. Louis charges up the wing. He takes that point pass. A rocket. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Onside play. He throws it there. Wonderful save. The Blues move to center ice. Using the point, he's got it. From the outside. Directing that one to Raukin. Shoots one. Blocked. A great wrist shot. Perfect tip by the...
Man. My guys are getting lots of shots, but nothing is making it through. The guy's a brick wall down there.
Pad came in handy that time. On to Costin. A shot. No time to react. Didn't need it. Save.
His perfect positioning allowed him to shut down that chance.
Laid on to Marner. Chip to Pettersson. Play Players tired, about to get a rest as we go late into the second period. Centered gently on back to Barry. Big drive, big bad save.
Dang, man. Come on, guys. Put one in.
Broken the tie here in the third period. Let's see what happens before time expires.
I don't even know who got that goal. Hutterson.
And they've won the faceoff.
By number 41.
Moving it to Barry.
By number 44. Morgan Riley. By number 20.
Crosses that line.
Time of the goal.
On the outside, a shot. He scores.
We come back in the third.
Toronto's got possession from the faceoff.
By number 20.
Hustled long to Barry.
Mitchell Marner, and by number 44.
Thrown to the slot.
Time of the goal. 1:51.
To Barry. Carries it on in from center. Propelled to Barry. A shot. Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with a trapper won. Lid to Schwartz. What a terrific save.
Conley's had a very good night, but he's had long stretches of inactivity, and between shots his team has put up a couple of goals.
Got that pass near the blue line and now looks ahead. A solid job with the pads. Play halted. Just over 6 minutes off the clock. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. Terrific determination by Alex Pietrangelo. Pitching it to Tarasenko. Cuts that pass off. Fires. And it's a one-goal game. St. Louis has done well to cut the lead in half, and we're in the third period. They're just one shot away from getting it even. And that's a face-off win. Trying to go to Matthews.
That was such a soft goal, too.
Swept on to Pulak. Passed in the corner to Matthews. Fires one. Waffle boarding. The Blues keep the play going in the middle. Can start the attack going in the zone.
What?
And they've tied the game up. The Blues have tied.
Dude. Michailov was right there. Come on, man.
Maybe a shootout.
In temp of the season, scored by number 10, Braden Shin.
Picks it up in his own end.
And by number 91.
Let's it go. That's a good pass.
9:27.
Long lead pass to Raupin. Wonderful shot. Ends it quickly.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you've got to find a way to put the puck in the net. Edmonton's up next for these guys, Doc. They'll need to keep their heads down and focus on executing on their game plan if they're going to come out with the win.
They took that draw and won it. An angle to Pulak. He takes that one right ahead. Good pass. Lifts one. Can't get it on net.
Right idea, but he just missed the net.
To Fabry. Gains the blue line. Looking from the corner. Shoots. May not have been intentional, but he got it anyway.
Trying to focus in here.
Let's it go. Got his pad on that one.
I know lots of people like high-scoring games. Well, actually, I'm one of them. But this has been almost like a well-played chess match. There's no room. There's no way that either team can find a way to get many more chances than there's been.
In with it now. Slides it to the point. Has that point pass as well. He missed the net.
He's got one of the harder shots in the league, Doc.
A harder shot? That thing was ridiculous.
Got it at the point. On to Riley. Goes for it. Great save in close.
Oh, with this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
You know he's happy, guys. He's sitting there on the bench. He's got a couple of goals in his back pocket already. But you know he's thinking about number three. What an achievement that would be to bang in one more.
Cranks a blast. That puck struck him in front. A long game and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. Centering, snaps it to Riley. Back to the blue line. To Barry.
How about you guys start doing some friggin' shooting?
Fires it to the point. Tips it back. In front. Slides it to Riley. Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it? Pass attempt to Riley. Passing one off now to Tavares. Looking to Matthews. That one is pointed to him. Many yards gained to Pettersson. Great job on a cut pass. Pitching this one to Marner. Puck is thrown to Riley. Now it's directed to Pettersson. Laid on to Pettersson. Lots on that to Barry. Backhander to the net.
And it looks like we're going to overtime.
A terrific bumpy road to the end of a marvelous game. At least one more dramatic face-off. This is why they spend so much time practicing draws. We have begun sudden death overtime. Nobody scores. Somebody will in a shootout. Shot with no time whatsoever. He turned it aside.
A timely save. That is tremendously tremendous.
Snapping a pass to O'Reilly. Nicely into the zone. Let's a shot go. Just missed the net with that one.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chances handed away.
Shoots. Big point blank save there. Might be the game. From a slotted wrister. And a save. Directing that one to O'Reilly. St. Louis charges up from the wing. Let's a shot fly. Got a piece of it.
Go, boys. Come on. Bring it home. Bring it home.
Shot on. Great save.
Marner, why are you standing behind the goalie? Oh. You could have set yourself up in the slot. You could have rebounded to you. You possibly could have passed it to you.
They win the draw.
But instead, you decide to sniff the goalie's ass.
2-on-1 opportunity. Just missed the net. You have to give
yourself. Go, Matthews. It's all you, baby.
It's
no, both of you missed it. Oh, my God. Go. What was that? Go.
Can they settle it here, or will it be a shootout? Shoots one. Paddle the side. He's got that point pass. Fires. Gets it with the blocker. Can he clear? The Blues are at the wing in neutral ice. Flings it. Turned aside with a pass. Handled in the corner by O'Reilly. Muscled long to Petrangelo. Let's it go. Glanced off the post. Down the half wall. Good pressure. They've got the momentum now. Looking good in overtime. Say. Gets in and he'll look over his...
What was that?
A shot. Just couldn't find the target.
There's not really much place to go with the shot. He's trying to be perfect. He misses. And the puck rings around the boards.
What a strong...
Yes! What a goal at the end of the overtime.
And the players spill over the boards to celebrate.
Man, that was a good game. Holy cow.
Game is over. The Blues.
Alrighty, well that'll do it for this one. So until the next, see you later, and thanks for watching.
Had their opportunities in regulation, but just come up a little bit short in extra time.